from players appealing to their supporters to behave and off. Well, I'm afraid that these are very sorry scenes indeed in the context of what has happened in France over the last 12 months.